Now I have drawn a graph here. This is the original data and this is the moving average data which we have to plot it. Now let's plot it first. Now already I have written 1, 2, 3 and 4 spans I have already drawn, and the first part, that is for 2013. Now this is for 2013, this is for 2014 and this is for 2015. And this side, these are the road accidents. Okay, even you can write it road accidents. Is it okay? Now let's plot it. So actual data, the original data we are having 1 for 70, that's why I have mentioned 1 here. Now remember one thing, if you wish you can just write it that 1 stands for January to March, 2 stands for April, June, then 3 July to September, and 4th October to December. Okay, that's why I have mentioned right in the beginning. I told you that let's put it 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now let's do it. And if you wish, you can use a scale also, because this is a big sheet. Now you will be having a small page, so you can just use a rough, okay, rough pen. Roughly, we have to sketch it. Now we are having number 1 for 70. Now first for 70 approximately here, then second for 60, second for 60, third for 45 and fourth for 72. Here comes fourth for 72 approximately here. Okay. Now you can join like this only or at the end also. Now then we are having again first for 2049 is 79. Now 2049 first is 79, it means little bit less than 80. Then 59 second for 59, so here it is 60 and less than 60 here. Then 65 third, 65 exactly on the 65, let it be here. And then 84 fourth for 84. Now fourth goes a little bit less than 84, 85, sorry, 84. Then again first 90, first goes for 90, then second for 64, 64, third 55, 55 and fourth for 83, fourth for 83. Approximately these are the points. Is it clear? Now let's join it free-handed. Okay, so this will be like this, then here, then it was here, then here. It was 84, yeah, it is 84, and then after 84 it was, no sorry, it is 72, fourth is 72. Okay, 72, 1, 2, 3, fourth is 72, after 72 79. Okay, this is 79, then 59, this one, then this one here. Is it clear? So this is the graph. Now you can just check it, 1 point, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, 10, 11 and 12. Okay, so to this we can write it. Actual data. Okay, actual. Now we want moving average. For the moving average, I already written here 2013. Starting from third, so it is 62.875. So 62.875 comes here. Then fourth 63. Fourth is 63.5. Then first again we are having 63.5. Then 67.85 for second. 73.125. Third one 73. Then 75 for the fourth one. Fourth one 75. Then we are having 74 for the first part. 74 approximately, and for the second part 73 point something. Okay, so just look, earlier it was not possible. You can don't like it. Okay, so we are having actual, this one and this one, so don't be confused. Now it is this one and this one, this is the actual one. Okay, so just look it. What is the great fluctuation here when it was for the actual part? Okay, and when we have gone for the moving part, then look how nicely we have given this one. So what it shows, it shows that in 2014, the road accidents were little bit more, and in 2015 still it was under control, little bit under control, it is just diminishing. Okay, so this is what about the graph, and you can write it here. Now this is the trend or moving average. Okay, so like this we are having a graphical part for it.